How to fix Wi-Fi not working after update in Windows 11.
First, open the Start menu. Open Settings. Open Network and Internet. Click on Network Reset. Press Reset now. Press Yes. Now restart. If that didn't work, first open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type the following command, then press Enter. Now type this command and press Enter. Now type this command and press Enter. Type Exit and press Enter. Restart and your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, open Start and type Device Manager. Open your Device Manager. Expand Network Adapters. Right-click your network adapter and select Properties. Open the Driver tab. Select Uninstall Device. Press Uninstall. Now restart. Now your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, first open the Start menu. Open Settings. Open Network and Internet. Click on your network adapter. Go to DNS Server Assignment. Press Edit. Select Manual. Enable IPv4. In preferred DNS type, 8.8.8.8, select encrypted preferred or encrypted only. In alternate DNS type, 8.8.4.4, select encrypted preferred or encrypted only. press Save. If you want to undo the changes, press Edit. Disable IPv4. In Manual, select Automatic. Press Save. Now your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work, open Start and type Device Manager.
Open your Device Manager. Expand Network Adapters. Right-click your network adapter and select Properties.
Open the Driver tab. Click on Update Driver. Click on Search automatically for updated driver software. Wait for your drivers to be updated. You can also click on Search for updated drivers on Windows Update. Click on Search for updates. Now wait for the updates to be installed.